You will need to sharpen them down from their full length down to a length of less than 2 inches. That includes, that's the tip of the pencil to the tip of the eraser.
No, I know what 2 inches looks like. No worries.
Oh, fantastic. Yeah, and I know, and the at first they have to be 7.5 inches long to start, so I got that covered on my side.
Great.